So, while editing the episodes for Metro Exodus for today, well, the episode for today, better said, I noticed that the last three recordings, because thank fuck I only recorded three of them, failed to record the microphone. Because obviously, when you update OBS, and you're a bit of a spurg and don't check the microphone levels, you might accidentally be not exactly muted. That would be even funnier. No, for whatever reason, OBS thinks the default is my webcam microphone, which thankfully does not work, because if that worked, that would have sounded like a World War II tank commander. But this way it's only just silent. So yeah, the next three episodes will not really have any voiceover from me, basically, because yeah. So maybe these will actually be the more popular ones, I don't fucking know. But yeah, at least you guys won't hear me rage as much about the breeze block demon I run into, which is not exactly a demon, but yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy the silence, pretty much.
Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the Bentley community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly prove to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.